Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video.
Chapter 2. Partial differential equations of second order. Topic 1, partial differential equations of second order. In two independent variables, with variable coefficients a partial differential equation involving at least one of the differential coefficients partial to z over partial x square, partial to z over partial x partial y, partial to z over partial y square, as continuous partial derivatives and may along with higher order is called partial differential equation of second order. If we do note R is equal to partial to z over partial x square, S is equal to partial to z over partial x partial y, T is equal to partial to z over partial y square, then the general form of a second order partial differential equation is fxyz pqr st equal to 0. If rst pq ZF are continuous functions of two independent variables x and y, then partial differential equation of second order in two independent variables with variable coefficients has the following general form: capital R small r, capital S small s, plus capital T small t, plus capital P small p, plus capital Q small q, plus capital Z small z, plus capital F is equal to 0, where R, S, T are not 0 simultaneously. If we use A, B, C, D, E, F, Z as continuous functions of two independent variables x and y, their general form is capital A small r plus B s plus C t plus D p plus EQ plus Z small z plus capital F is equal to 0. Example: show that the second order partial differential equation AR plus BS plus CT plus DP plus EQ plus F is equal to 0 with A, B, C, D, E, F as known functions of X and Y, is satisfied by the function Z is equal to F of U plus G of V plus W, where F and G are arbitrary functions of u and v respectively, and u, v, w are functions of x and y, and p is equal to partial z over partial x, q is equal to partial z over partial y, r is equal to partial square z over partial x square, s is equal to partial square z over partial x partial y, t is equal to partial square z over partial y square. Solution here, z is equal to f of u plus g of v plus w. Therefore, p is equal to partial z over partial x, and this is equal to f dash u ux plus g dash v vx plus wx, q is equal to partial z over partial y, its partial derivative with respect to y, f dash u uy partial u over partial y plus g dash v partial v over partial y plus partial w over partial y. We use this notation. R is equal to partial 2z over partial x square equal to its again partial derivative with respect to x, u into v f double dash u into ux with this ux ux square plus f dash u uxx plus here u into v, similarly g double dash v vx and with this vx vx square plus g dash v vxx plus wxx. S is equal to partial square z over partial x partial y. It can be written as, so its derivative f double dash u ux uy plus f dash u, same its derivative uxy plus here u into v g double dash v vx vy plus g dash v vxy plus its partial derivative wxy. These are a continuous partial derivatives, so wxy equal to wyx, etc. T is equal to partial 2z over partial y square equal to its second partial derivative with respect to y, again f double dash u become u square y plus f dash u u y y plus g dash v double derivative vy into by, so it's square plus g dash v v double y plus w yy. These equations can be written as p minus wx equal to f dash u ux plus g dash v vx. P minus wy is equal to f dash u uy plus g dash v vy. Keep in mind partial derivatives r minus wxx equal to f dash u uxx plus g dash v vxx plus f double dash u ux square plus g double dash v vx square s minus wxy equal to f dash u uxy plus g dash v vxy plus f double dash u uxuy plus g double dash v vxvy t minus w yy equal to f dash u uyy plus g dash v vyy plus f double dash u u square plus g double dash v vy square. Therefore, eliminating the arbitrary functions f dash u f double dash u g dash v g double dash v from the above equations, we get determinant p minus wx ux vx 0 0 because in this equation there does not exist f double dash u g double dash v, so 0 0 p minus wy uy vy 0 0 r minus wxx uxx vxx ux square vx square s minus wxy uxy vxy ux uy vx vy as a partial derivatives t minus w yy uyy vyy uy square vy square equal to 0. Clearly this is a partial differential equation of second order after expanding the determinant we get second order partial differential equation of the form AR plus BS plus CT plus DP plus EQ plus F is equal to 0. Hence, Z is equal to F of U plus G of V plus W is a solution of the above partial differential equation and partial differential equation is satisfied by it.